The exhibit called Memories from My Duffel Bag has items dating back to World War II. War medals and uniforms are among the memorabilia at the exhibit, which was put together by Dana Holmes. Holmes wanted students to become more aware of student veterans at Texas State. For some veterans, the exhibit reminds them of their time in the military.
I was in before Don't Ask, Don't Tell. So I think that was the most difficult because, you know, not only did I have to do my job, but I kind of had to like not speak about my sexual identity, who I was.
The transition from service to the classroom can have an effect on some Bobcat veterans.
I wasn't here a whole year ago. I was on the completely other side of the world watching completely different things take place. It was more of just like a, for me, just kind of like a whoa, like reality setting in kind of thing. Like I'm back in the United States and I'm going to school.
Organizers of the exhibit say they want to honor veterans and show appreciation for their service.
I was just blown away by how efficient and how professional like their veteran services were in general. And they're very on top of things, they knew. And I feel like they definitely listen to their veterans. They have a whole display case.
Most of the war memorabilia that the exhibit holds is from Texas State students who have served and donated their items to be on display. The exhibit will be on the first floor of the Alkek Library until March 26th. For Bobcat Update, I'm Dylan Anguiano.